Good morning, students. Today in our English class, we are here with the new chapter, that is adverbs. Chapter number 22, adverbs. अब adverbs क्या है? सबसे पहले हम वो देखेंगे. Adverbs जो word है, जो verb में कुछ ज्यादा add करते हैं. आपको नाम से भी पता चलता है, ad और verbs. तो जो verb में कुछ ज्यादा add करते हैं, उसको हम adverbs बोलते हैं. Adverbs add meanings to verb, an adjective or an adverb. Now, यहाँ पे हम देखेंगे इस चैप्टर में कि adverbs के three different kinds हैं. Adverb of manner, adverb of time और adverb of frequency. वो हम धीरे-धीरे आगे देखेंगे. So, first of all, we are going to start with adverbs.
Adverbs add meaning to a verb, an adjective or an adverb. Examples: She sang sweetly. Sweetly is an adverb that adds meaning to the verb sang.
यहाँ पे आप देख सकते हो, she sang sweetly. उसने कैसा गाया? Sang को ज़्यादा importance दे रहा है. उसने गाया, पर कैसा गाया? Sweetly. तो जो sweetly word है, that is your adverb.
She is a very intelligent person. Very is an adverb that adds meaning to the adjective intelligent. She sings very sweetly on stage. The word very is an adverb that adds meaning to another adverb, sweetly. Kinds of adverbs. There are different kinds of adverbs that are used for different purposes. Adverbs of manner tell us how an action is done.
This is the first kind, adverb of manner. किस प्रकार से action हुई है? कैसे action होती है? So, there are different kinds of adverbs that are used for different purpose. अलग-अलग चीजों के लिए different type of adverbs use होते हैं. First is, adverbs of manner tell us how action is done. Action जो है वो कैसे होती है? ये जो show करता है, that is adverbs of manner.
Examples: The old man walked slowly.
Old man walk कर रहे हैं, पर वो कैसे walk कर रहे हैं? Slowly, धीरे-धीरे. So slowly, that is adverb of manner.
She danced gracefully. He ran quickly. Here, slowly, gracefully, and quickly describe how certain actions are done. These words are adverbs of manner or how adverbs. Most adverbs of manner end in ly. Examples: softly, quickly, loudly.
Mostly जो adverbs of manners होंगे, वो ly से खत्म होते हैं. Softly, quickly, loudly, like that.
Sometimes the spellings have to be altered before adding ly. Examples: simple, simply, angry, angrily, merry, merrily, happy, happily. Some adverbs of manner do not end in ly. Example: fast, well, hard.
कुछ adverb ऐसे होते हैं जो ly से end नहीं होते. वो है fast, well और hard. उसको हम ly से end नहीं कर सकते.
Position of adverbs of manner. Adverbs of manner are placed after the verbs they describe. Example: Adi sang sweetly. Verb, adverb, differences between an adverb and an adjective. Adjectives tell us more about nouns. Example: She sang in a sweet voice. Adjective, noun. Adverbs tell us more about a verb, an adverb or an adjective, but never a noun. Example: She sang sweetly. Verb, adverb. Adverbs of time tell us when or at what time an action takes place.
सबसे first जो पहला adverb हमने देखा, वो adverb of manner, जो हमें बताता है कि action कैसे की जाती है. अब second जो adverb है, वो adverb of time है. Time मतलब समय. समय हमें ये बताता है कि action जो है वो कब और कहाँ हुई है. At what time. Adverbs of time tell us when or एट व्हाट टाइम एन एक्शन टेक्स प्लेस. एक्शन जो है वो कब कौन से टाइम पे हुई है.
एग्जाम्पल्स, यस्टरडे आई वेंट टू द पार्क.
यहाँ पे यस्टरडे आई वेंट टू द पार्क, तो यस्टरडे जो है वो आपको समय बताया है, टाइम बताया कि यस्टरडे मैं पार्क पे गया था. सेकेंड इज ज्योति विल कम टुमारो. टुमारो मतलब कल, वो कल ज्योति आएगी, तो वो टाइम शो कर रहा है.
ज्योति विल कम टुमारो या yesterday and tomorrow tell us when certain actions are done. They are when adverbs or adverbs of time.
Now, whenever adverb of time is there, अगर कोई भी sentence को आप when से question पूछते हो कि ज्योति कब आएगी, when ज्योति will come, तो answer आपको मिलता है tomorrow. So tomorrow that is your adverb of time. कोई भी sentence को आप अगर when से question करोगे तो जो answer मिलेगा वो होगा आपका एडवर्ब ऑफ टाइम कि कब आएगी ज्योति, तो आंसर मिलेगा आपको कल आएगी. सो कल टुमारो दैट इज योर एडवर्ब ऑफ टाइम. सम मोर एग्जांपल्स, देन आफ्टरवर्ड, नाउ, टुडे, दीज ऑल आर एडवर्ब्स ऑफ टाइम.
सम मोर एग्जांपल्स, देन आफ्टरवर्ड्स, नाउ, टुडे. एडवर्ब्स ऑफ टाइम कैन बी प्लेस्ड ईदर इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ अ सेंटेंस. Tomorrow we will go to the library. Or at the end of a sentence. We will go to the library tomorrow.
Adverb of time जो है वो आप सबसे पहले भी use कर सकते हो sentence में और at the end of the sentence, दोनों. Tomorrow we will go to the library, that is also correct. And we will go to the library tomorrow. Both are correct.
Adverbs of place tell us where actions are done.
First of all, adverb of मैनर हमने देखा कि एक्शन कैसे होती है. एडवर्ब ऑफ टाइम दैट शोज कि कब होती है. एंड थर्ड इज एडवर्ब ऑफ प्लेस, मतलब अगर वेयर से क्वेश्चन करोगे तो जो आंसर आपको मिलेगा दैट इज एडवर्ब ऑफ प्लेस. प्लेस मतलब जगह.
एग्जांपल्स, सिट देयर एंड डू योर वर्क. कम हियर. हियर, देयर एंड हियर. Tell us where certain actions are done. They are where adverbs or adverbs of place.
यहाँ पे there और here दोनों जगह बताते हैं कि कहाँ बैठना है, वहाँ बैठना है, यहाँ आना है. So ये show करते हैं कि ये adverb of place है.
Some more examples: upstairs, down, everywhere, up.
These are the some more examples of adverb of place. Upstairs, down, everywhere, ये सारे और up.
Adverbs of frequency tell us how often certain actions are done or happen. Examples: He often comes to play with us. He never finished his work on time.
Adverb of frequency. Frequency जो है वो हमें बताती है how often certain actions are done or happen. इसमें how often, always, never ऐसे ज्यादा words use होते हैं. He never finished his work on time. कभी time पे अपना काम खत्म नहीं करता.
Yeah, often and never tell how often certain actions are done. They are called how often adverbs or adverbs of frequency. Some more examples: once, twice, daily.
यहाँ पे ज्यादा examples दिए. Once, twice, daily. These all are the adverbs.
These adverbs are placed before the verb if it is a one-word verb. Example: Jeet always comes on time. Adverb, verb. After the first word, when the verb has more than one word. Example: Jeet has always come on time.
Now here, after the first word ke baad, when the verb has more than one word. Example: Jeet has always come on time. Has is a verb, always adverb, and come is also verb.
Verb, adverb, verb. Let's revise. An adverb adds meaning to a verb, an adjective or an adverb. Different types of adverbs are Adverbs of manner, time and frequency.
Now in this chapter what we saw, अगर हम रिवाइज करेंगे सबसे पहले एडवर्ब, तो एडवर्ब क्या है? An adverb adds meaning to a verb, an adjective or an adverb. जो वर्ब में ज्यादा कुछ एड करता है. देन उसके डिफरेंट डिफरेंट काइंड्स है. डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एडवर्ब्स आर एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर. एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर में हमने देखा एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर जो है टेल्स अस हाउ एन एक्शन इज डन. एक्शन जो है वो कैसे होती है. एडवर्ब ऑफ टाइम, एडवर्ब ऑफ टाइम क्या बताता है हमें कि एक्शन कब और कहां हुई है. व्हेन एंड व्हाट टाइम एन एक्शन टेक्स प्लेस. एंड लास्ट इज एडवर्ब्स ऑफ प्लेस की एक्शन कहां हुई है. वेयर एक्शंस आर डन. और एडवर्ब ऑफ फ्रीक्वेंसी टेल्स अस हाउ ऑफन certain actions are done or happen. So these are the adverbs, kind of adverbs, adverb of manner, time, place and frequency. And the definition of adverb, ki adverb kya hai, ki adverbs add meanings to a verb, an adjective or an adverb. So this was your chapter adverb. Exercise I will be sending in Tenno so that you will be doing. The answers what is able to write in your textbook that you will write, or else जहाँ पे जगह नहीं होती है textbook में लिखने की और rewrite वाले sentences जो होते हैं वो आप notebook में लिखोगे. ठीक है. So answers I will be sending in Tenno. So just write down the date and complete your chapter. So thank you and have a nice day. Take care of yourself.